Yeah.
He's gonna steal your joy, young people.
Yeah.
He's gonna steal your reputation. He's gonna steal your integrity. He's gonna steal your desire to be a Christian. Don't be ashamed to be called a Christian.
Yeah, come on now.
In the name of the Lord. Don't be ashamed to cry out loud like the little boy said, Esther, read all about it.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ is the way. Praise the name of the Lord. Be encouraged, young people.
Thank you, Jesus.
Lord, let me help me slow down here. I'm getting a little happy.
Mm-hmm.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Go into all the world.
Yes.
And make disciples.
Yes, Lord.
Jesus Christ was 12 years old when he was in the temple teaching and preaching.
Yes.
And the leaders of the law, the philosophies during that time, praise the Lord, the PhD fellows, you know what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Beginning to ask the question, where have you learned all this learning?
Mm-hmm. Come on now.
He was ready. He was ready at 12 years old.
Mm-hmm.
He was ready to turn the world upside down. He was just on a journey traveling with his mother and his father. Not his earthly father. Joseph possessed his adopted father.
Mm-hmm.
But they were traveling and they looked around in the crowd and Jesus had disappeared.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, the Bible said they had been traveling for days. Mother, how is it that I can travel with the parent for days and you not know that I'm missing?
Mm-hmm.
Come on now.
God had to allow them, praise God, to miss him for a couple of days. The Bible said they turned around and went back.
Mm-hmm.
And when they went back, praise God, they found their son, 12 years old, in the temple,
mm-hmm.
teaching the word of God.
Yeah.
Come on, somebody.
Amen.